Good morning. I'm going to share a few of my very favorite books on watercolor and painting. Years ago, I collected the best of watercolor. I haven't done that for a while, but you can learn so much from every single painting. Watercolor's Essential Notebook is really good if you're just getting started. These are some interesting ones I have about Venice and expressive florals and color. And these are my all-time favorite watercolor books by Anne Blockley. It never hurts to stop and read a book or magazine, watch a YouTube video. There's always something new to learn. Have a great day.